Welcome back to Let's Play Siege of Dragonspear. Blind, I am Amethyst Lunatari. So I went looking through. I don't know what to do with this dead body either. I went looking through what we have and forgot that actually Safana has a scroll case as well. And inside is the page from Saravak's notes, which I was wondering about something in there, and then I completely forgot about it because we've gotten this, we got this quite a while ago. So he goes into researching the Lord of Murder, blah, blah, blah. I go to visit a temple of Baal overtaken by the faithful of he who murdered my father, leaving the way clear for me to take his place. There I shall find out more regarding my dark heritage and my prophecy. If I have time, I shall also look into a hidden room rumored to have been constructed by Mask. The Lord of Shadows is cunning. The marks he has left behind, number 3, 1, and 4. So, this might allude to this. If we're going left to right, 3, 1, and 4. Also, we have to identify this stuff here. This amulet. Archer's eyes. The pair of eyes that form the charm of this amulet are old and petrified. Oh. And the numbers 331 are engraved on their sides. I also wonder if this could be it. Rumor has it that the eye's original owner was a blind warrior noted for his uncanny accuracy with a bow. The amulet seems to bestow some of these traits on its wielder. Okay, so critical hit chance plus 5% for range attacks. Dexterity plus 2 for archers, plus 1 for others. So, this would be good for Safana if she doesn't have, currently have an amulet. She has... Wait. No, she doesn't. This is the amulet section. So this might even help her armor class? No. Dexterity modification. Oh. It's not stacking? Let me see. Dexterity 20.
The den of stinking evil.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is.
Yes, it
we
is.
We come for you anyway. Well scrubbed, evil.
Okay, so it is increasing her dexterity. I think as if she went up to 21, her AC would might get a boost. But in any case, it's gotta help some of these things. Let me just see. Doesn't it help these skills? 30, 55, 35. 35 for pickpockets. 58 for move silently. Hide in shadows 108. Just went to her for some him for some reason. Yeah, it does help. Oh, it helps open lax pick traps. Detect illusion, I don't think it would help. 100, 100, 30, 55, 105. Yeah, 105, 105, 35, 58, hide in shadows, 108, detect illusion, it didn't change. Set traps went up, but I don't use that. Okay. That's cool. And then we have another thing as well, this katana. I could use a scroll, but just checking the lore here. think she'd have good lore. It's probably not something we're going to use, so I'll identify it later. So the thing, the amulet... That's pretty creepy. The amulet says 331. So I'm wondering which one it is. Alright. Let's try the amulet.
Aye.
Assuming this is 3.
Yes.
3, 3, and then 1. Nothing. Okay. So the other one was what, 314, I believe? Okay. Let's see if this works. Three. One. And then 4. I've uncovered the secret room and its contents are mine. Using the code gleaned from Saravak's notes, I accessed a secret room in the Temple of Sarek. It seems I still follow the path my half-brother laid out for me months ago. Oh, it's a done quest. Okay.
You want me?
So we know there's a trap.
Right.
What? Shadow aspect? Cast blur.
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
Oh my god. Is it coming through the wall?
Yes, let's talk more fight!
I guess we could just go right in there or something?
You want boo?
Of course we have to disarm this thing.
Sword first!
The shadow aspect telling Riconi that you won't outlive the day. Well, the shadow aspect probably would not trip this off, probably just float over it. So we need to disarm this trap.
Whatever you like.
Okay. Okay, not doing too well here. Viconia is panicked. As is Minsk and Safana. They're probably just gonna walk right into that trap now, because they're gonna be running around panicking. That's wonderful.
I called. Yes.
I think if anyone has something that would get rid of panic, it would be our cleric, who is panicked.
What?
Yeah?
Do you have anything like that? Armor of Faith, Bless, Spirit Ward. Fear, charm, confusion. Okay. So, how about spiritual clarity on our cleric then?
I bleed! Heal me!
Yes?
The rest of us aren't doing anything. unfortunately. So I forgot. Yeah, Agnazar Scorcher.
By demand.
Scorcher as well.
Char, take me.
She's gone. You could stop trying to do that because your recipient is gone. Instead, cast it on Minsk.
What is fine?
Move. Move.
Yes. Fine.
I am wounded.
What is it?
What?
Yeah, this is not going well at all. And you never cast this. Although now the goblin's in the way.
Do it. Trouble.
I can't control the goblin.
Hurry.
Encumbered. Oh. Are you affected by... Oh, you're blinded. You only can carry 30 pounds. There's got to be something going on with you as well. You've been level drained or ability drained or something. Strength of 6, yeah.
Yeah?
Still can't move. We're going to be killed by the shadow aspect.
What?
Here. So there's something going on with you. You're blind.
By cold.
Healing.
I go to the ghosts.
Yeah, this is not.
Yes.
Gonna happen.
What a simple matter. What?
They must heal me.
Okay. We're gonna completely buff up here.
You want me? Whatever you like.
Okay, 314. Now we have identified this item. It's on, okay.
I? Yes.
Everyone gather around.
Yes, fair enough.
Yeah, yes.
I am yours to command. Velbol?
Try to command you here. That's it. Oh, you're at... Well, first of all, we don't have the spells right now. So maybe we should just rest would be the first thing to do. You're waking in a cold sweat, yeah. Each insect.
You want boo?
They are not insects.
What? Your life shall be mine.
Take it like a champ.
What?
All right. What's going on here?
What? Yes.
Why can't you cast that on yourself?
Speak.
Yeah?
All right. And if a cleric can't heal, what good are you? Let's try again. Mutated crawlers. Huh?
Sweetheart? Whatever
Don't
you like.
Come swiftly! By cold, whatever thy wills.
Right.
Yes, I shall.
Yes, fine.
Hmm? Yes, I will.
Trouble?
What a simple matter. What? Fine.
Aye.
Yes, a simple matter.
Yes?
What is it? Such menial tasks. What a simple matter.
Don't ask close to thee!
Chasing him.
Take a look! Life is mundane!
What is she? Oh, I don't want to eat. Well, that's actually fine. Acid arrows? Yeah, use those, I guess.
You want boo?
Take it like a champ.
Okay.
What? Let's talk more fight!
Back over here. We'll get that rest eventually. Eh. It's funny how they think these are insects.
Huh?
You're
I know,
mine
right?
now. Watch out!
Trouble?
Take it like a champ.
That stings, doesn't it, evil? Aye?
Dine here?
By the done and done. Done and done.
Yes?
Will end thee!
Let's talk more fight!
Alright, can we get some rest around here?
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
In this case, carrion crawlers.
You want boo?
They're bursting with carrion crawlers. Safana.
Your need? Yes, dear. Yes, whatever you like. Hey there. Yes, dear.
What?
This is the end for you.
Can you imagine? A carrion crawler ghost. Oh, she's paralyzed. Gotta kill this thing.
Huh?
They might have been hitting the other one. Not sure. Oh boy.
I am yours to command.
Can you heal yet? Cause,
What?
Need some healing.
Swing and a miss!
You can't.
Trouble?
You can't kill this thing quickly.
Velbol.
Move paralysis. Who's getting hit right now? Sapphire and Safana. Well.
Do it.
Another try I shall give.
Okay, healed her, but didn't Remove her paralysis, yeah.
Trouble.
Yeah, we kind of needed to do that. Not have her paralyzed. Next time, Viconia, hurry up with that, will ya? Alright, sleeping, resting again. Am I not rest at this time? Yes, we may. Okay, good. Much better than waking up by mutated crawlers and getting killed. So.
You want me? Whatever you like.
Yeah, tossed on.
Back done and done.
Gather around.
Yes.
I am yours to command.
What?
You know, get this thing ready. Actually, well, mirror image last.
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Oh, right now it's not, because, well, there might be gold in that room. Hopefully it's some kind of reward. Minute meteors. They last forever. Okay. Mirror image.
Yes.
Mirror image. Nothing for you.
Yeah.
Woodland beings. Call the woodland being.
Velbol.
My name is not Velbol. Alright, so we'll activate this thing. And we'll have...
You want Boo?
Mitsk use his greenstone amulet to stop him from being panicked. And we'll get haste going.
What? Yes! Huh? Sword first!
Three. One. Four. A secret door opens nearby.
Trouble?
Yes.
Yes.
By demand?
Alright, haste. We'll get the nymph in here. And
what?
Yes.
Wait. Greenstone amulet. Activate from there.
Speak.
And chant.
You want Boo? What? Yes.
Sweetheart?
Detect traps.
Whatever you like.
Oh my gosh, he got instantly killed. Are you... Backstab quadruple damage. Oh my god.
Huh?
Alright, you're toast. Detect invisibility.
You're all ready, buddy. Hold down now.
Yes?
And?
Toast, buddy. Quick heal on Laconia.
Bleed for Shaw.
There's a lot of stuff going on here. I'll have you dead, the shadow aspect. So I was like, look, critical hit on the was that a critical hit on? That must have been a critical hit on the thing.
What is it?
Oh, is it dead already? Okay, good. Minsk is blinded.
Yes, Abel.
What?
Alright. Are we in a bad area or something? Let's raise her. You know, anyone who's not involved in this.
Yeah. I am yours to command. Yes.
What? Such menial tasks.
I hear whatever thy wills.
Aye, let's talk more fight!
Even you can leave the affected area.
Do it.
Well,
all right.
We don't have to bring her back over there, right? I think it's just some kind of effect going on here, which is blinding us. Yeah. Some of us are resisting. But
Trouble.
Let's bring back our rogue. Another critical. There we go. I think we're no longer blinded. Alright. Yep, you're back to make creepy moaning sounds. That's her short bow. We just can find like a magical short bow for her, that would be cool. Been finding long bows, at least one of them. Cloak of displacement she had. I was wearing. These are the. Yeah, that makes it go super fast. Good to have in certain instances. But I usually forget to put it on her.
I'm a woman, not a pack mule. I dropped it.
Well then, pick it back up, pack mule. These are her arrows, acid arrows. Not save.
You want? Let's talk more fight!
We need to go away from that area. There we go. I didn't mean to hit twice. So we still have not disarmed or even detected this trap.
Your need? Right.
Was it tripped? Now it's tripped. She couldn't detect it. Find traps 105. She couldn't detect it. Wow. Are these the dead three? One looks like a female, so probably not.
What? Let's sword first.
All get in here then. Are you still? Yes. Yeah, still detecting. Well, not successfully.
Hey there. Right.
Okay. At least you detected that one. Wrong thing. Alright. Ooh, God's Bane? A book called God's Bane, and then some kind of magical short sword. Goodbye, nymph. I'll take both of those, thank you. Now identified. Oh, that's right, we rested so we can identify another thing. Via spell. Fractal blade plus 3. Nice. A line of diamond-shaped mirrors run up the center of this short sword's blade. The smallest bit of light catches the mirrors, flashing and flickering as the wielder fights. Rumor has it that the blade was constructed by a particularly vain fighter from Sembia, who later lost it in a duel. The fighter became distracted by his own reflection in a nearby shop window, and failed to parry his opponent's blow. Whenever the wielder is hit, there is a 10% chance she is surrounded by 3 mirror images for 3 rounds. Wow. Combat abilities. 50% chance per hit of dispelling all illusionary spells, e.g. mirror image or improved invisibility affecting the target. That go plus 3, 1d6 plus 3 piercing, that's nice. What if this is any better than his harrower? Well, this is great against undead. But this is plus 3 versus undead. The other one's always plus 3 against anything. The only difference is it's 1d8. Instead of 1d6. But with those bonuses, pretty sweet. ...50% chance per hit of dispelling all illusionary spells. Wow. That's amazing. And the amount of time Mince gets hit, he's gonna get that mirror image. I'll keep the harrower for now, just in case. But yeah. Got Mince with the fractal blade plus 3. And the burning earth plus 1. ...1d8 plus 1, plus 1 fire, plus 2 versus regenerating creatures, plus 3 versus cold-using creatures, plus 4 versus undead. That's the damage and the Thaco here as well. Wow! Way to go, Minsk. Oh, we got this book. God's Bane. In the time of troubles, the god Mask, Lord of Shadows, hid himself within a blade of terrible power. Called God's Bane, the blade was sharp enough to bleed even a divine being. Sirik took up God's Bane when he faced Baal, Lord of Murder, on the mortal plane. Mask laughed from within the blade's steel as Sirik slew Baal and cast his body into the river below. The waters turned foul and tainted, poison evermore as the Lord of Murder's corpse sank beneath the surface. Wow. That's pretty cool. Oh, she's getting full of stuff now. Yeah, this tinder box. Give her a little bit more room. Awesome.
Huh? Yes. Trouble? Let's talk more fight.
Oops.
Aye.
No one gets left behind. Really, we've been going for that long? Just to fight this thing? This, was it shadow aspect?
I love dungeons.
Hey, you reset
They're
me.
Usually bursting with gold.
Yeah, shadow aspect. Well, I'm satisfied that we're finally done with this dungeon. Something's gonna show up here and kill us, or try to. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it an episode here. We're finally done with this dungeon, the Ruined Temple of Baal. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We're gonna continue on with our adventures. We got a lot of stuff to sell. And a few things to buy if we can as well. Especially magical arrows for Safana. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.